Now we're gonna talk about skip counting by tens. Just like the twos and the fives, tens are very easy. You can get a brand new number grid or wipe off your old number grid or get a different color marker. We do tens next because fives and tens are very important with our number system and also when it comes to learning about money. So just do circle your tens, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Now, because tens are might be in some ways the easiest, make sure they don't skip 50, 70, 80, 100. Don't make sure they don't skip again. But because these are basically the easiest, you can go above that and start counting 110, 120, 130, 140. And then you can tell them what happens when you get to 190. You say 200 and then 210. And from that, you can start teaching them about the hundreds. And you can skip count by hundreds, 100, 200, 300, 400, and take it from there.